A group of WA scientists has landed the deepest fish ever caught off the coast of Australia. The snailfish isn't exactly a deep sea monster you'd expect down there, but it's set to go down in maritime record books.
If you're casting a line, this is as deep as it gets. 6,500 metres below the Indian Ocean, and in the deep, dark depths, a snailfish is hooked.
And we believe that these are the deepest fish ever caught in Australian waters and off mainland Australia.
The record-breaking catch snared with state-of-the-art ocean technology and a simple yabby trap.
It's, you know, upwards of $100,000 and it's rated to 12,000 metres. That's our opera trap, which caught one of the fish. That's about $30.
The creature is used to a temperature of 2 degrees Celsius and it can't survive a trip back to the surface. So time is of the essence for scientists desperate to secure a sample.
They lack really the complex scales that we find in, you know, the finfish that we get off the coast. So that's part of the reason that when we bring them up, they have this gel that breaks down very, very quickly.
The study, led by Andrew Forrest's Mindaroo Foundation and the University of WA's Deep Sea Research Centre, the expedition focused on a barely explored area deep off the WA southwest coast.
A lot of these deep sea areas are in Australian marine parks, so it's critical that we understand what's in these areas, not only just to know, but to be able to protect and see what we have and monitor them for the future.
Tissue from the snailfish will be analysed in the lab, and it's likely they've discovered a new species, but they're still fishing for what it will be called.
Watch this space on a name.
Beau Pearson for 10 News First.